I was watching the news this morning when the presenter said, a man has been arrested after 500,000 indecent images of children were found at his home in Bradford. Our reporter Gary O'Donoghue has more. Gary, you filthy bastard.